I hinted that knowledge management is the one that's consistently statistically significant across all kinds of innovations. How is knowledge management measured? That's one. Second is, I was wondering whether you looked at the affiliation of the firms, whether they're affiliated with a multinational company and whether that was considered in the regression. I'm thinking that perhaps those who are affiliated with foreign firms might tend to